I haven't gone by the name of Obi Wan since all before you were born.
Well, then, the droid does belong to you.
Don't seem to remember ever owning a droid. Very interesting.